out in the lake here, you're probably about
99 The Freak Show. It's McDonald's. It's 941. Hey, we got one more spot for somebody to take a chance. We went in a Harley tonight at Rascals, 832 East 3900 South. If you want to have a chance and win in the Harley, rolling the dice, give us a call right now, 470-570-670-ROCK. You'll have to join us at Rascals at 10 o'clock. Also, opening up the phones right now, Bill Smithers of Sugar House Barbecue.
Now, save for that one.
Didn't Sugar House Barbecue used to be called something else?
Red Bones.
Yeah, what happened? You guys
got
him out?
We got into a little federal registration problem.
Oh.
Let's figure this out.
Change the name.
same guys, same food, same everything.
Yeah,
just different
same
name.
Everything. All.
I would learn how they do it in Kansas City. Because Kansas City, you go to Kansas City and you don't eat barbecue, you're a freak. Kansas City's got the best barbecue in the world. I, as a matter of fact, had somebody mail me a case of barbecue sauce from the smokehouse, smokehouse restaurants. Mm-hmm. And excellent. Now, if you guys can match this, which I haven't really bit into this yet, and really flavored it, but if you guys got that, do you sell barbecue sauce?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Then I don't have to mail from Kansas City
anymore. No, you don't. You should come down and check us out because we're adding more sauces. We're going to add a mustard sauce. But also, you can go to sugarhousebbq.com and just hit join eClub and you're right in. It's seamless.
All right, Bill Smithers with Sugar House Barbecue. Three locations in Sugar House.
Bill Smithers?
Original.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bill Smithers. Smithers.
Really?
Bill
yes.
Smithers.
I thought you were joking.
Since we've been going up, just a little bit every once in a while.
Yeah.
You get on there and you can do it.
Yeah, you should do it like anywhere.
We climbed that over there about 2 years ago. It was pretty cool.
While it was snowing?
Yeah. No, it was actually in the middle of spring. There, Daddy. What's up, James? All right. Come on. Make sure it's all there.
Going up the Wilbur Ridge Chair, and we're going to ski over to the right, down into Midgad Valley. And look for the snowboard park.
Snowbird is the lodge. All the cars, not many because it's spring, but still.
snowboarder.
Comes a tram down.
Come on, man, get your hat, let's go!
Dude, shut up, my wrist is fucking broken.
Yeah, you're right, man, take your fucking dog.
Are you recording this?
Take your precious time! What? What?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What?
How much longer can you
stay? About 20 minutes. You want to go get the car?
I'm going to go down and get more food.
No way. Because we're going to... Well, no, it's because we're going to leave. We're going to leave soon, and we're going to meet April and her kids at the fish place.
It's going to make it.
And here's James. Here, hey, go do something with your dad over there. Razz him. He's on film. Go razz him up. Get him. Just put a helmet on him. Oh, come on. Hey, Jim. Hey. Here's the band, they're playing right in front of the tram, man.
What's up?
Go to the curb some more. I'll buy that car.
Look at these cool guys. You're supposed to stand on them.
Are they waxing them? What are they doing?
Oh, it sucks. Bye-bye. Haha, this is so much fun.
It's pretty fucking crazy. 45 minute ride.
I know, dude. I want to be dead by then, seriously.
What the
I'm
fuck?
So hungry.
Did you like some cheese with that wine? Aha, you fucking loser.
That was good.
Come on, come on.
You couldn't do that.
Oh, that was pretty nice.
Okay, it's recording now. Better.
James.
I'm recording Oregon.
Hey, go run after that kid on his
phone. Alright, hang on.
Go.
I gotta zoom. I gotta learn how to zoom in. Hang on, stop a second. Stop moving.
Dude, shut it off
and
you mess with
that
shit.
I know, he's like.
Alright, oh, awesome. Now I'm gonna be able to zoom in. There's a kid running towards me and he's about. All these little kids everywhere. And then there's more.
You don't record a lot.
I won't record too much. There's a car. I think those kids are pretty mad at us now. It's their little kids.
Say hi, man.
Hi.
Hi. Do a 360.
There goes a homeless ass.
All right, sir, record. Excuse me, sir.
Do you know anything about the Legacy Highway?
Yeah.
What do you think about it? Should it be built?
No.
No? Would you like to be on our tape for it, for school? We're putting a tape for school for the Legacy Highway. Would you like to be on it?
All right, fine, then. What's up, man?
Fucking flame.
Hey man, you know where I can get some stuff?
Not really. Come on. Hey, dude.
What the hell are you doing?
Maple, roasted pork chop with garlic bread.
good.
About the Wasatch Ridge.
Be like. Why the hell are you videotaping that dude?
I think that big red one needs to go. Wait, turn it off. Morgan, stomp.
Don't stomp.
I'm recording.
Why are you recording people walking out of a restaurant?
Shh! Silence is among us.
Yeah,
that's amazing. This is the bay. You should record that. Good soon.
That was a very.
That helmet? We should have done it so far. It's free. The paper is free. Things are for rent in the paper. It's free. It's 4 hours past 4:20. Salt Lake City.
Salt Lake City.
We're in Salt Lake City.
We are in Salt Lake City, Utah, America, the United States.
Where are we, James?
United States, on the continent of America, in the United States of Utah, Salt Lake City. We're at the broiler, about to eat dinner. It's all.
Yo's James.
Hey, Dookie, pick the phone.
Hello.
How you feeling, Dan? Dan.
What's that? I'm gonna zoom in on the lips. Yuck.
We just have snow racks on top and our leftover food, which there's a lot of. And of course, we have another. Why is it not showing up the Utah part? Seriously, look at this. You can't see the Utah part for some reason. Oh, now you can. Hang on.
No, you can't. It's like not there.
You can if you get down an angle. Watch if I zoom in.
That's weird, dude.
I don't know what's wrong
with it. Don't waste batteries. Well, how do you put it on night vision?
Night shot, see?
It's already on there.
Uh-oh, it says no battery. See that no battery sign coming across?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Morgan is now standing on a branch that is going off the tree. And our dads are nowhere to be seen. Those don't look like dads. Those look like people that I've never seen before in my life. Until this instant second. Who are they? I don't know. It looks like he has some food in his hand.
Go right up next to him.
What could it be? Pizza? Or maybe steak or lamb or something like that? Talking about those people right there.